I don't actually have $100.
Sweet dreams are made of this.